Hey there, Ukulele, and we are going to demonstrate the Battle Hymn of the Republic. So the introduction is the bottom line with the G, B7, and E minor. There are multiple ways to do a B7, but seeing as we have the E minor right next to it, which is this way, this is the ideal B7. E minor, B7, E minor, B7. So if we had a clarinet or recorder, I'm sure that we would have them play the melody for us. If not, we could also have somebody pluck the melody on soprano ukulele. That's a bad range because it goes to the B natural that we don't have. Introduction, 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 then it's done. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. Ah, truth is marching on. Da dun da da dun da da da. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on. I have seen him in the watchfires of 100 grinning camps. They have builded him an altar in the evening dew and damps. I can read his righteous sentence by the dim and flaring lamps. His day is marching on. Verse 3 is exactly the same with different words.